how to manage IBS through diet. Irritable bowel syndrome, or IBS, often presents its victims with pain, bloating, and stomach aches. Learn how to minimize the symptoms by making smart food decisions. You will need low-gas, low-irritation foods, soluble fiber, laxatives, antidiarrheals, a doctor, and a dietitian. Step 1. Avoid well-known gastrointestinal triggers, such as foods high in fat, insoluble fiber, refined foods, caffeine, coffee, carbonated beverages, and alcohol. Even decaffeinated coffee can trigger an IBS episode. Step 2. Eat foods rich in fiber, such as dark and leafy greens, legumes, whole wheat flour, and nuts. Step 3. Utilize a fiber supplement, such as wheat bran or an over-the-counter supplement, to increase bowel movements and avoid constipation. Step 4. Consider using a laxative for constipation or an anti-diarrheal for severe bouts of IBS. Be aware, though, that long-term use of such medications can actually worsen symptoms. Step 5. Ask your doctor to recommend a registered dietitian. A dietitian can help you avoid IBS triggers and tailor a healthy menu to your lifestyle. Did you know? Ancient Egyptians used castor oil as a medicine and as a laxative.